LED versus fluorescent. I decided that probably the easiest way to show the differences between LED and fluorescent lighting was to really show how much light they give off against the background. And so this is an 8-watt LED. And when we flip the switch, this is an 18-watt compact fluorescent. Now, you can see that the compact fluorescent is a bit yellower than the light of the LED. But the compact fluorescent is also a little bit brighter, even though they are supposed to be the same overall lumens. And I don't know what to attribute that to, but I haven't ever found that the LED light has the kind of penetration that I would expect. Like, it doesn't seem to radiate out as well. And I think that's because LED is supposed to be a very directional light. So if you have an LED flashlight, it's very bright. But if you have an LED incandescent replacement bulb, it doesn't radial as well. And so you don't get the light in as many different directions. But fluorescent again, LED. Fluorescent, LED. And both of them at the same time, you can really see that that's the fluorescent going on and off, that's the LED going on and off. And so you can really see that the light of the LED is a lot closer to white, and the compact fluorescent is a little more yellow. Some people like the yellowness. My mom talks about how she likes to read by the slightly yellow light. But for shooting video, I much prefer the daylight spectrum bulbs. And I have some daylight spectrum bulb compact fluorescents, but they are much higher wattages than what the 60-watt replacement bulbs are.